As a social worker in the ER, Children's Memorial, I see the result of what happens when kids get hit. And trying to tell a family that their child's been hurt because somebody ran a red light in front of their school, it's sad, it's horrible and devastating.